It's a technique employed by lift engineers to assess whether a lift can take the weight of, may I describe it as a fat bastard.
I think I'm right in thinking that in Riverdance, there's never just one person doing the dance in Riverdance.
Oh,
there's usually
yeah.
a row of five.
Yeah, yeah.
With their arms
That's
around
right.
each other.
That's
stood
right.
in front of, so can we have the other four, please, ladies and gentlemen, can we ask all of these men to stand up in a row together, up they get. Now, what we need to do, I'm going to pull the chairs back a little bit.
Come on,
and, I think it's very interesting. Now, we're about to see a performance, ladies and gentlemen. If you take a look at this little group, take a look at this group of five men, try to imagine if One Direction really let themselves go. Okay? Now what we're going to do is we're going to do some clapping in a certain rhythm, and then these gentlemen will show us the definitive river dance. They haven't practiced it, but they're going to find it within themselves to make some moves for your collective entertainment, which is a crucial part of the building process involved in working on a construction site. It's all in it together, and entertainment is part of the package. So let's have some clapping along these sorts of lines. Give it up for the lords of the dance, ladies and gentlemen.